A different kind of health hazard forces the city of Omaha to shut down a popular campground. The public campground at Lake Cunningham is closed. The move comes after Nebraska health officials found trace levels of E. coli in the campground's well water. All campground water sources are now turned off, and the city is working with the state to treat the water.